What are you doing?
What?
Whoa! Yo!
A little crude, but it's better than nothing.
Of course, you're correct. The company man is already displeased.
If we had more people.
More people? We've already exhausted the local labor supply. I brought workers from everywhere, as near as Cuba and as far as New Orleans. And in total secrecy, do you realize how complex and expensive that is? Be patient. Vasquez will soon be in place in New Orleans. He will succeed where Baptiste failed.
Here is the man I was mentioning earlier. What should we do with him?
Educate him on the error of his ways.
You didn't really think we'd let you violate your contract and run off with a head full of secrets, did you?
Thank you. Where on earth did you come from?
More importantly, where will you go? To New Orleans? I can arrange for employment.
Huh? For what? My people are the fawn. I will go back to Africa. Your locket is very unusual. I've seen one before. I assumed it was one of a kind.
It is one of a kind. My mother made it with her own hands. You must be mistaken.
No. The woman who wore the locket was named Jeanne. She was one of the first workers to come here. I remember her fondly.
But that was my mother's name. Where is this woman? I must see her.
I don't know. She lived in a private house at the south edge of the camp.
You should go. De Ferrer will be looking for you. Will you be all right on your own?
Yes. I will hide until the changing of the guard at sundown, and then make my escape again. This time, they won't catch me.
Good luck.
Trusted. Let me help you uncover the truth. Here is the unedited version.
I am sorry I am late to our meeting, senor. I had to dispatch guards to hunt down another escapee.
Third one this week, is it not?
I am having him held for you. I know you like to deal with these matters personally.
Always so considerate. I am rather in the mood for a hanging. Have you given any further thought to my suggestion?
Of doctoring the worker's ale? Haven't you had bad luck with poison before?
Perhaps you're right. I don't want a repeat of the Macandal debacle.
Archaeology is a fine, gentle work. I would prefer something that would not impair the worker's abilities. I suggest another festival, a suckling pig. Tell them they are closer than ever to earning their land.
Of course, you're correct. The company man is already displeased.
Wonderfully useful you are. You remove those who would supersede me in rank. You find pieces of the prophecy disc, saving me the effort. If you weren't my enemy, I would take you for my friend. Our aims must not be so different for all the help you give me.
if you can fight.
It can't be. I left you in Madeline's protection for your own safety. You and my heart. What cruel destiny brings you now? And carrying the blade of the enemy? Don't tell me.
I thought you were dead.
Please understand. They would have killed me, taken my heart. I never wanted to leave you. Is that it? Has Agathe sent you here to kill me? Please tell me you do not hate me so much. I would not have left.
Kill you? No, I came here on my own.
Aveline, the disc can never fall into Agathe's hands. If it did, everything I've been working to find and protect since leaving Nouvelle Orléans would be destroyed.
How do you know him? And why are you so afraid?
Long ago. No. I'm sorry, Aveline. I hope you can forgive me someday.
Mama!
Aveline!
Gerald! You look as though you've seen a ghost. I left Chichen Itza the moment it was secure.
Then you were successful.
De Ferrer will no longer trouble us.
But there is more to this story.
Always.
I have much to tell you as well. The Spanish are sympathetic to our aims now. New laws may ease your efforts to help the slaves.
Could it be that for the first time, home holds more comfort than conflict?
With you back, it feels like home again. I'm afraid I must now spoil your homecoming with business. There has been strange activity. Men in Spanish uniforms raising havoc in the bayou.
Still? I thought you said Spanish interests are now aligned with ours.
That's what makes it so strange.
Are they secretly working for?
That's what we need to find out. I have one need. An informant has seen a man bribing soldiers in town. For whom?
I'll investigate.
Aveline, aren't you forgetting something?
Please, Gerald. Now is not the time.
Well, I merely meant to give you...
Thank you. It's been too long.
Thank you. Dr. Pico come to some danger now.
Until they are free of the British. Forever. Concord.
Ton tailleur est un criminel.
You there! Hold! I've lost her.
I've returned. The man O'Reilly sent her.
What happens to the colonies? Don't we have enough problems of our own?
Freedom.
Who cares
justice.
What happens to the colonies?
As you can see, my employer is prepared to be very generous.
So it seems.
Then you will join our cause?
Si.
Stop her!
Wait, where did she go? We are losing her!
She's escaping!
I'm losing her!
You! Stop!
I'm losing her! I'm losing her! I'm losing her! She's getting away! I'm losing her!
Where did she go?
Thank you.
Stop! You there! Hold!
Stay in my sight now!